our guy up there set the pace at 35 so we all get squared up. Uh-huh. It's going to be a rolling start with the green flags.
Visual.
Oh, yeah. I'll tag you on my GoPro if you want to.
What am I?
This will be a standing start. charge. I got about 1,200 horsepower sitting there.
Holy shit.
Presents. to reel my friend in that sun-kissed cold, but it's just quick.
I can tell.
It's not all about horsepower.
Oh, I know. I know.
Corner speed counts.
That's why I got a Cayman and not a 911 turbo.
Right. Better to learn the skills in lower horsepower.
Yep.
Because it's less catastrophic mistakes, you know?
Oh, I know. But the only thing is I don't want to learn on street tires.
I mean, you can start there. I did.
I don't want to. Mainly because I know me, and it won't end well.
Right. I mean, they progress you through one and two and three, so you're not going balls out day one.
Oh, I know.
I ran first two weekends on, like, summer performance tires, like some Michelin Pilot Sports. And then just two rounds ago, I went up to some Toyo race compound. And it's definitely a difference, for sure. Before I was, like, sliding and squealing every turn, and you're kind of managing traction everywhere, versus now it holds and it's predictable.
Oh, yeah. This is the thing is, my tires, they have 2,000 miles on them. They're already at 530 seconds a tire. So it's...
Yeah.
It's one thing, I still want them to last a bit. I don't want to drop 1,800 on a new set.
Right. And my Toyos from Tire Rack only cost me like 900.
Oh, wow. That's not bad.
Yeah.